You're gonna say what? What are you gonna say? Oh, dominate the day. And what they found was that physical contact between people increased positive energy, increased results. How much of your peak performance is a mindset for yourself and your restaurant? Oh, dominate the day. Yes, thank you, Kevin. Beautiful. That first step on the stairway to burger heaven, grow your what? Grow your human capital. So if we can develop a mindset that we serve one burger at a time as part of our process, everything else will fall into place. And Chip Kelly, right, when he took over the University of Oregon and now the Eagles, he has this sign that says WTD. What does that stand for? Win the day. What's our first step? What do we have to do? We have to do what? That's our focus in this session, is how can you have strategies and skills to invest in the human capital of yourself and then others? And how can we establish a championship culture in Fuddruckers where everyone who works with us knows exactly the core values of what's expected and who we need to be to give ourselves the best chance for success? To be consistent over time, you have to describe what you do as a process. Or let's bring a lot of, let's make the ultimate, let's show up every day with a high level of, and let's focus on and develop great. And if we do that, we believe that's gonna help us get to where we wanna go. Because right now the focus in this room is different than it was just 10 seconds ago. Feel that. This is what being in the present moment is all about. This is what service at the highest level is all about, is about being connected to the moment and being where your feet are. Because here's the one thing about working with human beings, whether it's athletics, whether it's corporate, whether it's marriage, whether it's teaching, people don't care what you know until they know that you care. How can I serve at a higher level? How can I give more than what's expected? How can I not just come in and make this a one-day deal, but again, a life-changing process and relationship? We are in Las Vegas at Planet Hollywood. We're in Las Vegas at Planet Hollywood. How awesome is that? Remember, culture happens one of two ways, by accident or by intention. Barter, go. Close your mouth. Blow it out, blow hers out. Oh! Yes, 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 yes! For the fiery dares! 2, 3, oh! Dominate the day, Fuddruckers, you kick ass! Thank you!